Let us begin. Let's see what we have.
All right.
Thank you.
puedes. It's here. I can feel it.
I can hear it. It's...
There seems to be nothing out here but wilderness. I'm sure it's here. Just keep an eye out. There it is. This is all that's left of the altar. We few who travel far, call to me and I will come. Without mercy, without fear. I'm here, Flemeth, just as you told me. If I must master a dragon to fight Corypheus, then send it.
Just like that?
It will come when I summon it. Once. That's enough to fight Corypheus, however. I have my dragon.
So when we find him, we'll fight between two dragons? Mad plan. Love it.
Thank you.
have a moment.
The Venatori want these tombs. Let's see if they found another way in.
Thank you.
That's the last of them here. This would make a good lookout post.
Work for you.
Should we look around?
This must have been the Venatori's main camp.
Not anymore. Where to now?
Come on, we should still find what they were after.
worship.
Right.
Did you find what you need, Inquisitor?
I certainly hope so.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, a higher envoys too.
Corypheus.
He did that? But why?
Either I close the breach again, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
I must go now, before it's too late.
Where is your maker now? Call him. Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot, for he does not exist. I am Corypheus. I shall deliver you from this lie in which you linger. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
As you.
So it shall.
successful in foiling my plans, but let us not forget what you are. A thief in the wrong place, at the wrong time. An interloper, a gnat. We shall prove here, once and for all, which of us is worthy of godhood.
I came here to stop you, Corypheus. Nothing more.
How clever of you! It will have... Well, you... You will fall as a warning to those who oppose my divine will. I shall wear your ears as a trophy when this is done, Rathas.
Oh, no talking to me.
I shall sear you from the very heavens. Nothing. A race of sniveling cowards that shrank before Definta power. If you desire death, you shall have it. Shall sear you from the very heavens.
Begone, demon.
I shall plunge your essence into an abyss from which it will never return.
Never.
I will not stand for this outrage. I will not stand for this outrage. here! Let the skies boil! Let the world be rent asunder! I have walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages. Dumat, ancient ones, I beseech you. If you exist, if you ever truly existed, aid me now.
Solas?
The orb.
I know you wanted the orb saved. I'm so sorry.
It is not your fault.
There's more, isn't there?
It was not supposed to happen this way. No matter what comes, I want you to know you shall always have my respect.
Inquisitor, are you alive? Then it's over. How lovely.
And you managed not to kill yourself. That's something.
And the sky is healed, healthy, whole. There's just that left to remember.
Looks that way.
What do we do now?
we go back to Skyhold. My lady. My agents have found no trace of Solas. He has simply vanished. If he does not wish to be found, there's likely nothing we can do. But I will keep looking.
Why would he just leave? Something must be wrong.
You said he was upset about the orb.
That can't be the only reason.
Now that Corypheus has been defeated, we have a moment to stop and celebrate. Afterwards, you will be busy. Every noble in southern Thedas is clamoring to meet you.
The fighting's over. Why do they want to meet me now?
You're joking, yes? They wish to bask in the glory of your victory, hoping that some of it will rub off on them. Everyone knows Empress Selene owes you her life and her throne. 1,000 problems remain, and your opinion will be sought on each one, whether you wish to give it or not.
I don't see what all the fuss is about. Corypheus needed to be stopped.
And you are the one who stopped him. Previously, you were an upstart, a Dalish elf leading a band of rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A magister and a darkspawn in one creature. The ultimate evil. Now you are the only power left standing. Enjoy the evening while you can, Inquisitor.
So now that you've saved the world, what's next? Hoping to put it all back together?
It'll be a huge undertaking.
If anyone can do it, you can. If you ever need my help, you know where to find me. I'll be ready.
Am I imagining it, or do we have a moment to breathe?
I can scarcely believe it.
The Conclave, Haven. It seems so long ago.
You should hear the stories they're telling in the barracks. The pride in their voices. Some of the soldiers have requested leave to return home, but many would follow us still. You are proof that the Inquisition has made a difference, and that we will continue to do so.
Our soldiers put their trust in you, Cullen. I appreciate everything you've done.
I should be thanking you. You gave me a chance to prove myself. In your place, I'm not sure I would have done the same. I should let you mingle. I'm sure everyone desires your attention. Enjoy the party, Inquisitor.
So, demons, dragons, giant asshole Vint on a big magic rock. You don't let it get dull, boss. Good stuff.
You helped make it possible, Bull.
That's what they pay me for. It's weird. I joined the Inquisition under orders from the Benhasrath and stayed because Corypheus was an asshole. Now that it's done, I've got no orders. For the first time in my life, I can go wherever I want.
You know I'll find you the best fights.
I know. Anyway, the only place I'm going tonight is back for more drinks. To us, being alive, and the bad guys not. Ah, Anan.
He tried to bind me, but it failed. Did you see it? Did you see me? Demons abound when you tell them what they are so loudly that it's all they can hear. They have to be what you want. But I know who I am now. I am me, thanks to you.
You did it yourself, Cole.
Maybe I did. What happens next? Where do we go?
It will be interesting to see what comes next.
Yes. Because of you. Thank you for letting me stay.
Finally got a party, yeah? A bit of fun for saving the world. Shame it couldn't be for everyone, Corypheus Sackhurt. But I suppose that would be everyone. Piss. Imagine the line for drinks. Anyway, shake every hand, Lady Herald of Andraste. You're why they're here.
These people can celebrate because of you. It was you and me together.
Right, well, keep that to yourself. I don't want to be top of the names if this happens again. Go on, go look pretty for the rest. I'll get you alone after.
Ugh, I should never have hired new caterers so late.
Leave it be, Josie. Everything's fine.
It is not! I'm so sorry, nothing's quite as it should be. Do you like the drinks? I'm not sure about them.
The drinks are fine. It's been a wonderful evening.
I hope you're not just saying that. You're not, are you? What a disaster. So many was late, the invitation to our guests barely went out at all, and it was so wonderful to prepare for a small banquet instead of the end of the world. Do you know what everyone is talking about tonight, from commoners to kings? Us. Dedas is discussing the success of the Inquisition.
You played no small part in our rise to power.
You had a role yourself, if I recall correctly. Truly, we will never forget those we lost. But for tonight, to victory.
Enjoying the refreshments? Josephine sent all the way to the capital for the petit four.
I love tiny cakes, and there are so many. Which should I try first?
I would avoid the dark ones topped with gold dust, deep mushroom and anise. An awful combination, but it's quite popular in Val Royeux. I believe they call it the exquisite misery. Ole! Why did we save her again? To you, Inquisitor. For all you've done.
I can't believe it's over. It seemed an impossible task. Defy the Chantry, build the Inquisition from nothing, defeat a creature that would be a god. And yet here we are, celebrating.
So we should be. Defeating Corypheus was no simple task.
He was so confident of his power, he could not conceive of losing.
If he could, he would never have challenged me.
And he would have gone into hiding. Yes, it worked out far better this way. I have news from the sequester. I believe the Chantry intends to name me Divine very soon. It would not have been possible without your support and friendship. It means a great deal to me.
That's good news.
I think back to how we first met. And here you stand. You are the Inquisitor. A symbol of hope and change to so many. And you are my friend. How did that happen, I wonder? I'm pleased it did. You are a great woman, and I will always stand at your side.
I was passing through the hall this morning, and a serving girl saw me and squealed. Actually squealed, dropped her laundry and everything, such a mess. She was completely breathless.
You were at the battle with the evil one, weren't you?
I didn't even get a chance to answer. She hugged me. Hugged me. This is your influence.
That's what happens when you're a hero.
Is that so? Must be why it's so unfamiliar. Mind you, I can't say I hate the notion of being the good Tevinter. I suppose you can't all be evil bastards. The blacksmith said that, and he spat when we first met. I hope my father hears. He will shit his small clothes from shock, I swear.
Will you be returning to Tevinter now?
No, actually. I was thinking of sticking around for a while.
You will?
Tevinter lacks the presence of my best and only friend. It'll keep.
Much to do, my dear. Elections for Grand Enchanter must be held, and many of the circles lack even interim first enchanters. It will take time, and it may not be possible to restore the history that was lost, but we will reinstate the circles. But that will wait. Are you enjoying the celebration? Josephine was in a frenzy arranging it.
As a matter of fact, I am.
This is all for you, darling. Enjoy yourself. You've earned it. Go mingle. The night is still young.
Hey, you.
Told you I wasn't done with you. Think you can sneak away?
We're going upstairs, everybody. We'll be a while. Might need some warm-up.
Not much. Buckles? Still you, yeah? They still say things about you. All that Herald stuff. But this feels really good. Like it always could. I just need you to stay you.
You ground me, Sarah. As long as you're here, I'm not going anywhere.
It's pretty, yeah? We did that.
Let's push the bed off the balcony.
'Tis said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry. He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was. It tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed. Consider the mighty Empire of Orlais, where Empress Selene remains on her golden throne. The civil war is ended, but a new war rages in the shadows. Gaspar, it seems, has learned his lesson well. Even the elves have no rest, with Briala's uprising rocking the Empire to its core. Fortunately for Selene, her gratitude towards the Inquisition has remained strong. Some claim she clings too tightly to the Alliance. Others know it is all that stands between her and defeat. Those Grey Wardens who survived the Battle at Adamant ventured north into exile. They returned to the mighty fortress of Weishaupt, and word slowly spreads that a battle for control of the Order has erupted. If Hawk reaches Weishaupt with them is unknown. Indeed, before long, all news out of Weishaupt ends. Slowly, the Wardens withdraw from across the north as well. Some believe the Ancient Order is on the verge of vanishing forever. 1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry names Cassandra as successor to the Sunburst Throne. Given the name Divine Victoria, she immediately enacts reform, a new Templar Order, and a new Circle of Magi. The Seekers of Truth are rededicated to their purpose of protecting the innocent. A proclamation of support for the Inquisition is issued, recognizing its service to all of Thedas. Despite her popularity, the new Divine's reforms are seen by some as going too far. Those Templars of the Inquisition who were recruited at Theronfall Redoubt are left with a choice. Many follow in the footsteps of Commander Cullen, going through the slow and agonizing process of Lyrium withdrawal. When the Divine reforms the Templar Order, they elect to remain with the Inquisition under Cullen's command. And what of the Inquisition itself? Its military might has grown, now rivaling that of kingdoms. Fear of the Inquisition's army has become the true source of its power. I leave Skyhold now, knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, she has become a target. They linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well.